Hey, Jackets! Today, the pet of the day is a dog named Chispa. Chispa likes spending time outside. Here's some pictures of Chispa spending time outside. Chispa likes dressing up, obviously, from this picture with this pretty awesome, I want to say it's a shark outfit. And lastly, meeting friends. Look at this. Chispa's looking at a bird and meeting the bird, I assume. In the submission, there are also mentions of a hairless dog named Farishta, but unfortunately, there are no pictures of Farishta, because the other dog in the picture is not hairless, but I really wish I could have seen Farishta. Maybe Farishta will come back someday. Have a good day, Jackets! I've got a blank space, baby, and I'll write your name.
And we are here to tell you that March is Women's History Month.
To celebrate, every week on the bulletin, we are going to be highlighting one important woman in history and one inspirational woman on the BHS campus.
For our first week, we'll be highlighting the one and only Michelle Obama.
Michelle Obama is most notably known as the 44th First Lady of the United States, but she's so much more.
A graduate of Harvard Law School, Michelle Obama was first a lawyer, then found her passion for public service. Working as the executive director of the Chicago chapter of youth and public service organization Public Allies, Michelle Obama worked to serve communities in Chicago and unite people through acts of service and kindness. As First Lady, her community-oriented efforts and passionate activism did not stop, and she launched many programs and initiatives such as Let's Move, Joining Forces, and Let Girls Learn. As the first Black First Lady of the United States, Michelle Obama was and still is an inspiration to many.
Election season is upon us. For the next set of bulletins, we will feature the opening statements from candidates running for election, going position by position. Today, we continue with the candidates for school board student representative. You can watch the full statements in the videos linked in the bulletin. Let's meet the candidates.
Okay, so for her opening statement, let's hear it for Caitlin Liao.
Hi, my name is Caitlin Liao, my pronouns are she, her, and I'm running to be your next school board representative. If elected for this position, my main goal will be to ensure that the conversations I have with all of you translate to actual discussions and actions on the board. This includes active communication on the bulletin and social media to raise more awareness about the details of school board meetings and how to reach out to me. I want to represent the student voice, but I also want to push for more student engagement with the school board, because the more student voices we have, the more powerful we are to push for more action.
Good morning, Berkeley High School. My name is Jonathan Schwartz, and I'm running for this position because students must have more input in how this school is run. As class president, I successfully worked to bring Spirit Week and the school carnival back for all students. And currently, on the Student Senate, I've helped to pass record funding for student clubs and student events. Now, as the only candidate on this stage to have actually been to the school board and advocate for students, I'm the most passionate and best prepared to get something done. That starts by paying teachers for letters of recommendation, because that way no student is denied a letter. And when it comes to a potential block schedule, we have to make sure it's freshmen and sophomores who are the ones making that decision, because it will affect them.
It's nothing new to us that the mental health of Berkeley High students has been on a rapid decline. This is a festering problem that has been overlooked for too long and affects all of us. I believe that our well-being should be the number one priority at Berkeley High. To make a change, I will interview students, conduct surveys, and engage my peers in coming up with solutions to this problem. I will present our findings to the board and demand that they implement policies that will improve the mental health of Berkeley High students. As your student representative, I will do everything in my power to make sure that our voice is heard and that our concerns are taken seriously.
Hey Jackets, I'm back to report the results of our second mountain bike race of the season.
Despite some intense weather conditions, they finished first place with 103 riders and 11 podium finishers.
Our podium finishers were Aiden Murphy, Catherine Graham, Gabby Rollis, Kalu Caldas, Kate Wallen, Greta Graham,
Alex Tripsovich, Juliette DiStefano, Sammy Sutton, Sam Wise, and Lucan Keller.
Congrats.
Tonight, track runs away at Castro Valley, and boys baseball take on Liberty High at home at 3:30.
Girls softball play at home against El Cerrito at 3:30, and boys lacrosse plays at home against Foothill, JV at 5:30, and varsity at 7.
Tomorrow, boys tennis take on Mount Eden at home.
Go, Go Jackets! Jackets!
Oh! Hey, Amy! Hi! Do you have any plans on March 25th?
No, I have no plans.
Well, shoot, I don't either.
Guys, March 25th is prom.
Oh my gosh.
Where will we buy the tickets?
You can buy them in the leadership office, in the cafeteria, or online.
When do we buy them?
You can buy them Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays during lunch or after school.
Looks like we got plans.